Right mess that was. Never thought I'd be glad to see the man responsible for my taking frequent baths.
If you're any cleaner for it, gotta say it was worth breaking your ankle.
It healed poorly. Can you believe it? I must soak it in hot water at least 6 times a day now. Failing that, it bloody pounds like the bells of Beauclair at dawn.
I had my reasons. Your leg would be fine if you hadn't gotten in my way.
I see. Well, I promise you that if I could go back in time, I'd do things quite differently on Thurmond. For example, I'd have my men kill you instead of just tying you up.
Listen, Reuven. No, Dijkstra. Just not in the mood for your code names, passwords, and other bullshit. I'm here on specific business. If you want to listen, listen. If not, I'd rather you spared me your wit and threw me out now.
What's the harm? Talk.